I'd say trick-or-treating was a success.
Definitely. I even worked up an appetite.
Who's up for a surprise pumpkin treat?
Ooh, peanut butter cup.
Yes, caramel.
Maybe we should have stayed home.
Why's that?
The best goodies on the block were here all along.